this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The 200mm on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Dojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Barrel! Go, go, go! Get to cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree!
We need to move up and knock them out!
Get out!
Yeah!
There's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up. No good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Fire in the hole!
crew.
Thank you.
take the one on the left.
I hear you.
This is it. Clear out those caves.
Whatever you need, drop down and find the car.
Call it in. Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men,